Hello everyone. Recently I've purchased a brand new trainer from Elite. It's Turbo Muin Smart B+. Overall, it's a nice and very quiet trainer, but it has a really annoying issue. It transmits power way greater than it really is. This resulted even in riders being banned from Zwift. I used my pedal-based power meter from Garmin to compare their power values. Okay. So it goes like this. First of all, you need to check that your power and speed sensor is correctly adjusted for a trainer model. It is stored behind the red casing in the back of the trainer. Push this button once and make sure that the light flashes exactly 12 times after that. If it flashed more or less than that, you can adjust it by pressing the button and counting the blinks once again. Now, let's put it back to the compartment and go to step 2. Inside this trainer there are two wheels of different size, connected with a belt. All we need is to adjust its tension. Loosen the lower screw for one turn, then tighten the upper one till it gets a bit tight. I screwed it in until the power readings from my power meter and the trainer became equal. If you have no power meter, but do have a torque wrench, then you can tighten it to 2 Newton meters. Well, that's it. Now I get correct power readings from my trainer. Thanks for watching.